Hi guys, this is Sushant Kochar. Today we are going to talk about what are the problems with the milk that we are getting nowadays. The milk that you are buying from the market, if you have not seen that milk being milked from the cow in front of your eyes, if your milk is being delivered directly to your home, or if you go to buy it from a shop, milk shop, then there can be these problems that you might be facing. The milk that is being sold, a lot of people take the cream out of that milk so that they can sell the cream separately, or they mix water in it so that the quantity of milk increases and they can earn more money. Till this time it is okay if they are taking the cream out, that is not going to be too harmful. Or if they are mixing clean water, that is not going to be too harmful. But what they do is, to get more cream in the milk, they have already taken out the cream of the milk. Now, when they sell it, we are going to boil it and we want a layer of fat on top of the milk, which is called as malai. So, to get more, a thick layer of fat on top of that milk, they add cheap oils to the milk. Some sellers do it. And what they do is they add dirty water or the water from the sewage supply or the drainage. They'll add water, that water to the milk, because it does not cost anything. You do not have to pay for it, because you have to pay for the water from the water connection from the government. You do not have to pay for this water, so it is like a no cost water. So they add this dirty water or cheap oils. These can be really harmful for your body. Now, if that is not enough, chemically prepared milk, nowadays chemically prepared milk is being sold. Now, if these chemicals go into your body, this can be really harmful for your body. This is not natural milk. They are injecting hormones to the cows so that the cows give more milk and they have more business. Now, these hormones accumulate in the milk of the cow, and then as we drink that milk, they go into our body. These hormones go into our body. So these unnatural hormones, the hormones which do not naturally occur in the body of the cow, when come to the milk and go into our body, then they are harmful for us, because they are not naturally occurring hormones in our body, neither in our body nor in cow's body. So these unnatural hormones are harmful for the cow as well as us. Milking, so nowadays there are genetically modified cows that can be milked across the whole pregnancy. So if the cow is pregnant for around 9 months, in the last few months the cow would not give milk. So these genetically modified cows would give milk all the 9 months. During the time of pregnancy, the level of hormones, especially estrogen, goes up in the body of the cow as much as 30 times the normal level. Now this hormones accumulates, this raised hormone estrogen would accumulate in the milk of the cow, and we drink that milk. Now, drinking 30 times high estrogen than the normal level of cow's estrogen in the body of a human being, you can imagine how harmful it can be, how drastic it can be. And the last one is milking the cow from machine. So when you milk a cow from a machine, it can damage the teats of the cow, or it can create infection on the teats of the cow if the machine is not cleaned properly, which can be a common case because of carelessness. And when the teats of the cow are damaged, the milk starts accumulating in the udder, and this can cause a disease to the cow and the cow can die. So you also have a contribution to the death of the cow if you are drinking machine milled milk. And someone told me, a person who does sell milk told me that when you milk cow from the machine to the machine, you your machine would not come to know that the cow has been milked and there is no more milk to come. So it would take some time to know that there is no more milk to come. When you milk the cow through hand, you would see that, oh, there is no more milk coming, so we should stop. The machine would take some time to stop. So in that time frame, your machine would still be milking the cow without any milk. So that can get some constituents from the cow's body into the milk, which can be harmful for our body when we drink that milk. That is what the milk seller told me. I do not have a scientific proof for it, but the conclusion is that a cow being milked with hand is better than a cow being milked with machine, and that is a natural process that has been there for ages, milking the cow through hand. So I'll discuss from where to buy milk and from where not to buy milk in my next video. If you like this video, please like, comment and share. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.